If you're dreaming about green grass and golf carts like we all are, head to the Minneapolis Convention Center this weekend and work on your driving, your putting. The Minnesota Golf Show is in full swing.
What a great idea to do this weekend on this cold weekend. And Lee is live down there in her happy place. Hi, Lee.
I am. This is my happy place. And look at this. And I was just shopping, as you saw, and there's some great deals down here at the Choice Bank Minnesota Golf Show at the Convention Center. Doors open at 9 o'clock today. And by the way, when you buy a ticket to get in, that ticket is also good for 10 green fees all over the Twin Cities from TwinCitiesGolf.com. And Matt's here from Second Swing. You'd take those green fees.
Absolutely.
Who wouldn't, right? How's Second Swing doing?
Everything's doing really well. Yeah. So right now we have 5 locations. We're opening up our 6th location soon, in Scottsdale as well. So fittings are starting to ramp up. It's that time of year where everybody's getting excited. So we're excited too.
Yeah, talk about the fittings, because you can actually do some of that today here. I mean, test out some clubs at the Minnesota Golf Show. But then where does that go from there? What can you tell people?
Absolutely. So today we're here. Folks come in, try some of the new equipment. If they have any questions, that's what we're here for, to help answer that. And then obviously we have our 2 locations in the Minneapolis area. City of Minneapolis and also in Minnetonka, where I believe you got fit yourself.
Absolutely,
So come on in. We'll make sure we get the measurements correct for you. Then we go through and we could try different heads, different shafts, just making sure you get the right equipment. So when you leave our store, you're going to go out and play your best golf.
And I did get my latest irons. I got fitted at Second Swing because the technology, if you haven't been, in Minnetonka is amazing, those bays they have. And it's not just what club, it's what shaft. I went through all these different shafts and they found out which one I hit the best.
Absolutely. So we have some of great technology there. We use TrackMan technology in our tour van bays. So that's going to give us a lot of ball data, a lot of club data.
That's cool.
Going to make sure we get the right thing in your hand. Absolutely.
I love that. Yeah, you don't have to worry about the data. Let them worry about the data. By the way, your latest TV commercials are focusing on women. I love that.
Super important for us. So inclusion is a big deal for us. We always say the club doesn't know who's swinging it.
Yeah.
It could be a man, lady, boy, girl. And it's important that when you come in, sometimes getting fit can be an intimidating term. And we just want to make sure everybody feels comfortable when they come in the store, for sure.
And for all the MGA women out there, all the women golfers, March 10th, you're having a big party at Second Swing. It's the MGA ladies night out. I've done this a couple years ago. We didn't do it last year because of COVID, but it is such a fun event. I'm already registered.
It's a great time. So we're going to do some fittings there. We're going to have some instruction as well, and then
some food and drink.
Absolutely. We're going to have some food and drinks as well. And then obviously we're going to have folks there to help out any golf questions. And then also I think we're going to have some contests too.
Awesome. Awesome. We're going to show you more from the Minnesota Golf Show, but Matt's going to hit. Let me see your swing.
Here we go.
Because you know, you're going to get down here and you're going to take some shots here at the Minnesota Golf Show. Try the $100,000 putting contest. Nice swing.
Thank you.
Where are you from originally?
Philadelphia.
Philadelphia. Well, nice to have you here in the Twin
Thank
Cities.
Thank you so much. Pleasure
working
to be here.
For Second Swing. And like I said, a lot of shopping to be done, a lot of balls to be hit here. So we'll be here for a while.
All right.
I will.
Yeah, we understand that.
Thanks,
Lee.
Great swing, too.
Yeah,
Holy
really.
Cow.
Absolutely. Okay.